We can build a new administration that reflects the full diversity of our nation. And the full diversity of Latino communities. Now, when I mean full diversity, unlike African-American community and many other communities, you're from everywhere, from Europe, from the tip of South America, all the way to our border in Mexico and in the Caribbean. And different backgrounds, different ethnicities, but all Latinos.